Hello, he is Mr. Anirudh, 26-year-old gentleman doing MBA in abroad. So he is having severe nose block and difficulty in breathing for the past 1 month. So he came to our country and Hyderabad to our hospital for the treatment because he was not comfortable there. So immediately we worked up the patient and posted him for surgery next day, and yesterday we did the surgery. Now he is getting discharged, and he and his parents are saying that they had good breathing and his discomfort has been subsided. So they are happy about our planning, workup and treatment. So he wants to convey his feelings to us. Okay.
Dr. Subramaniam has done a very marvelous job, because the moment I came here, it was diagnosed instantly, and the next day the surgery was planned. And as soon as the surgery was over, I started to breathe normal, and I really feel that it's basically a dream come true. So being at KIMS Hospital has really sped up my process, so that I can have a proper daily life activities, which was difficult before from past 1 month because of my inability to breathe. So, I big thanks to my parents as well as Dr. Subramaniam for making this happen as soon as possible.
Yeah, I am father of Anirudh, and yes, when he expressed his difficulty while studying abroad, and we immediately took a decision to bring him to India, and then we heard very high about KIMS Hospital. And luckily we got a good reference, the name of Dr. C. Subramaniam, who has been an ENT surgeon, and he is kind enough to look at the patient very quickly, and he has rendered a good service to us by looking at the patient condition. He immediately diagnosed and immediately took the decision to conduct the further tests. And to our disbelief, I can say that everything was done within 1.5 days. The day that we got here, he took it very seriously, looking at the patient condition. And he has diagnosed the disease and immediately conducted the tests. And the only best possible thing could happen in his case, going by his difficulty in breathing and other things, the surgery. And I really thank KIMS Hospital staff, in fact, not only Dr. Subramaniam and the staff of KIMS Hospital. I really thank KIMS Hospital management also for rendering very good service, right from diagnosis, testing, paramedical staff. And we had to stay one day night at the hospital room, and the hospitality and the treatment that was given to the patient, I can say with utmost care and very sensible, and we are very happy about it.
First of all, Subramaniam gariki chala thanks andi. Asa sonta vallanu chusukunnattu chusukunnaru. KIMS Hospital vallu kuda chala baga హాస్పిటాలిటీ బాగుంది అంతా ఓన్గా మన చుట్టాలు ఎవరు ఇంటికి వస్తే ఎలా చూస్తారో అలాగా మాకైతే ఆ ఎక్స్పీరియన్స్ అట్లాగా ఫీల్ అయ్యామండి మేము చాలా థ్యాంక్స్ అండి కిమ్స్ హాస్పిటల్ బృందానికి అండ్ డాక్టర్ సి సుబ్రహ్మణ్యం గారికి చాలా చాలా థ్యాంక్స్